Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to introduce the death of the CEO show.